Thank you. Thank you. Next one for the Red of Bradford Ford, Dr. Beals. Number 0, Wakefield Trinity, 16.
Thank you. Sorry, folks, we've no Mick tonight, but just to keep you updated on the score, the current score is Bradford 0, Wakefield Trinity 16.
As the time around the board is sponsored by Smith and Preston family, give them a little enjoy to it. Successful conversions very quickly on goals. Sponsored by George and Sets Consulting. Number one, George Flanagan Jr. Baffable 6. Wait for Trinity 16.
If you managed to hear the announcer there, ladies and gents, Bradford Bull 6, Wakefield Trinity 16. And we're 5 minutes away from half time.
That's all right to do. It's the number 16, Eleven Jackson. The test of the moon is the way it is to any more than the other man. Number 6, Wakefield Trinity, 22. As a replacement by number one, and Robert Mann. Successful penalty for reference, good night, number one, Robbie Mann. Number ball six, Wakefield Trinity, 28.
Come on!
So driving the Bradford Bulls, by number four, Harry Walker. Number one, George Fulham Jr. Bradford Bulls 12, Wakefield Trinity 28.
Thank you.
as it turns in off the ball, spotted by Sarkin Whitey. Over to Carson there. Ball 16, Wakefield Trinity 28.
Thank you.
Bradford Bulls 22, Wakefield Trinity 28. Thank you.
What a finish. Thanks for watching, ladies and gents. See you all next season. Bye now.
Thank you.